Hi, Todd Warren here in the Forecast Center with a look at our weather week ahead here on ArchitectsHomepage.com as well as the ArchitectsHomepage.com app. And looking at our weather pattern, you can see one disturbance which caused the thunderstorms last night moving out. Another cluster of thunderstorms off to our west probably will stay to our south and west here during the night tonight, but we could see a few pop-up showers and thundershowers, especially across the southern sections of the area during the night tonight. We'll show you that with Futurecast here in a second. Meantime, temperatures tonight staying above normal in the mid-60s across the region. That includes 64 in Shreveport, 63 degrees for the low temperature in Texarkana. Tomorrow, temperatures ranging from the mid to upper 70s across the north to the low 80s across the south. That includes 81 degrees for the high tomorrow in Shreveport and 77 degrees for the high tomorrow in Texarkana. As far as severe weather risk, nothing too much as far as severe weather to worry about tonight. Tomorrow, we do have a marginal risk, according to the Storm Prediction Center, of seeing an isolated severe thunderstorm or two. Wind probably would be the main concern with that activity if it does reach severe limits. As far as the timing of things, as we go through the evening hours this evening, some models hinting we could see some pop-up showers and thunderstorms trying to redevelop across the southern sections of the Architects. That activity would wind down during the nighttime hours tonight. And then tomorrow, we start off with a mostly cloudy sky. We will see a few rays of sunshine in the afternoon and a few scattered showers and thunderstorms trying to develop in spots during the afternoon. But actually could see most of the rainfall from this next wave come through the nighttime hours tomorrow night. Then going into Saturday, we will see leftover showers in the morning that will give way to a mostly cloudy sky and perhaps some sunshine to close the day Saturday, as we will see most of the rain shift to the east of the Architects Saturday afternoon. And then going through Saturday night, we will see a partly cloudy sky across the area, which will lead to some sunshine for Sunday. Looking at longer range, you can see again the final disturbance clearing out. We'll finally see more of a northwesterly flow for a few days, so Sunday, Monday dry, and then Monday night, Tuesday, and the rest of next week, you can see wave one of showers and thunderstorms Monday night. Here comes Tuesday night, another wave of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday evening, Wednesday night, more rain possible, and that threat for showers and thunderstorms likely will continue perhaps into next weekend. And it does appear as if some strong storms will be possible, obviously, given the smallness of the disturbance causing this stuff and the lack of model agreement. Kind of hard to pinpoint severe weather just to say that it's going to be possible. Pretty good agreement in the models. We're going to see some more heavy rain. Here's one model's depiction. Again, next couple of days, inch or so possible in spots. We'll add to that next week. From now through just Thursday afternoon, we're looking at 3 to 6 inches of rainfall on top of what we've already had across much of the Architects. And keep in mind, this only goes out through Thursday at 2 o'clock. We likely will see more through next weekend. So the very soggy weather conditions continue across the Architects for at least the next week to 10 days after a break for much of this weekend and much of Monday. So your 7-day forecast for Shreveport, again, a few scattered storms possible tomorrow. Might see the rain most widespread tomorrow night. We'll see that move out Saturday morning. Sunday, some sunshine mixing in with the clouds, 84 degrees to end the weekend, 86 as the clouds return Monday. Monday night, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, showers and thunderstorms off and on around the area with highs mainly in the lower 80s. Lows in the week ahead, mainly in the 60s, could see a few nights where we will be close to 70 degrees. And Texarkana, your 7-day forecast, looking very similar. I think you will be dry Saturday and Sunday. Weekend not looking too bad with highs close to 80. You can see you too will have a good shot for those thunderstorms Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday with highs in Texarkana, upper 70s, low 80s. Lows for the most part in the mid to upper 60s. So that being said, again, another round or two of rain possible tonight through tomorrow night. Weekend not looking too bad. And then another very wet and stormy week on the way for next week.